Hi, this is Professor Shipra Srivastav, Program Chair with Asian Business School. And here we are with one of the finalists of Young Asian Entrepreneur of the Year 2024. So Keshav Somani is one of the finalists. And Keshav, we would like to know that what is your journey of Young Asian Entrepreneur of the Year?
Before talking about my journey, I would like to tell how this business plan came into my mind. A few years back, I lost my dog, and that time I came to know how many problems, what are the problems that a dog owner or a pet owner feel or goes through. So this is how my business plan came into life. When I joined this college, my mentor asked why you want to do MBA or why you want to do PGDM. So I asked her that I want to venture into my own business. So she tell me about the Young Asian Entrepreneurship competition and how college is supporting the young entrepreneurs. Being coming from a very small town from Katni, Madhya Pradesh, I have a business plan, but I don't have a proper guidance. So here teacher guided me, my mentor guided me, provided me with the better direction. So yeah.
So Keshav, once you had been selected as the semi-finalist and you got to know that you are now in the top 5 students, how's your family reaction?
Ma'am, first of all, when I told my mother and father that I have been selected as a finalist, my mother was very excited that she wanted to know much more about my business in detail. She was very excited, and my father was like, he was very proud of me that I have did something on my own, and he said that keep growing and everything goes well.
So Keshav, we would like to know that what will be the utility of 5 lakh seed fund which you are getting from Asian Business School, and also what is your expansion plan for your business?
Ma'am, first of all, this 5 lakh will help me to kickstart my business, as I have planned my business into 3 phases. Phase 1, I'll launch my business in a very specific area of Noida sectors. Then I'll launch my business to at a further scale and research much more for the hardware system and launch more services. So yeah, this 5 lakh will help me to upraise my business and to upscale my business.
So this is it. Thank you so much. From me and Keshav Somani, the finalist of Young Asian Entrepreneur of the Year 2024.
Thank you.
Thank you.